Majesty's aircraft carrier Centaur is at Trieste to aid in the evacuation of 3,000 British troops from the port. These men, who include the 2nd Battalion Lancashire Fusiliers and the 1st Battalion the Loyals, are leaving following the recent four-power agreement on the division of the territory between Italy and Yugoslavia. British and American troops under the command of Major General Sir John Winterton have guarded the city for 9 years. About 300,000 people from Italy have come to Trieste to welcome the 1st Italian troops into the city. 5,000 soldiers are greeted with almost frenzied enthusiasm as they move in at a given signal. Italy, however, has not won all her demands, and a small strip of territory that was in dispute has been handed to Yugoslavia. Under the new agreement, Italy has undertaken to maintain Trieste as a free port. At last, after many tense years of wrangling, the division of Trieste has been agreed. The patience and impartiality of the British troops during their stay has contributed greatly to the final peaceful outcome.